The normal question, the first question is always, are these cannibals? No, they are not cannibals. Cannibalism, in the true sense of the word, implies an interspecies activity. These creatures cannot be considered human. They prey on humans. They do not prey on each other. That's the difference. They attack, and they feed only on flesh. Intelligence, seemingly little or no reasoning power, but basic skills remain, a more remembered behaviors from normal life. These creatures are nothing but pure, motorized instinct. We must not be lulled by the concept that these are our family members or our friends. They are not. They will not respond to such emotions. They must be destroyed on sight.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa.
Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you speak, and people are feeling your shit, this is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can, and when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end, cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy, so when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me, even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd.
Till my bone collapse, till the roof comes off, till the light.